Did you know in 12 Years a Slave, in order to better portray an alcoholic, Michael Fassbender had his makeup artist paint his moustache with alcohol so that the other actors would react naturally to the smell, as they would to a man who had been drinking heavily all day. And now you know movies.